wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best digital photo frames. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, the Vera Wang Grosgrain has a more elegant physical design than most options, looking more akin to a traditional picture frame with its silver border. Unfortunately, that's about all it has going for it, as its interface is hard to use and the backing feels cheap. It does come with an on-screen setup menu, but the image resolution is fairly low and it struggles to stand up on its own. At number 8, the nixplay original 15-inch comes with online cloud storage and the ability to connect to many social networks to ensure a constant stream of new display material. It features an easy-to-grip rubberized finish, but the resolution is somewhat low considering its price. The LED display is glare-resistant and it can be easily wall-mounted too. However, it tends to freeze occasionally. Coming in at number 7 on our list, the Micca Neo displays images with great clarity and is available in a range of sizes. It can also be programmed to power on or off at a certain time and has built-in speakers for playing music or audio from videos for an immersive experience. It's a sleek and modern design that includes a headphone jack, but playback is erratic in some modes. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for digital photo frames, or simply click beneath this video. Moving up our list to number 6. With a resolution of 1024 by 600 pixels, the Tenker 10-inch helps keep your memories looking sharp. While it doesn't have an internal memory, you can simply insert an SD card or flash drive, and it'll automatically populate its screen with the images contained therein. It's also available in 7 and 8-inch sizes and comes with a remote control. However, the slideshow order can't be randomized. Moving up our list to number 5, the Nix X18B features a huge 18.5-inch high-resolution screen and a motion sensor that automatically powers the unit on when you enter and off when you leave a room. It also has a generous 16GB of internal memory, which is enough to hold thousands of photos. It works with multiple video formats too, and has a very vivid backlit display. But the aspect ratio is a bit wide. At number 4, if you need all the bells and whistles, you need the pix-star cloud frame, which is available in 2 sizes. It connects to your Wi-Fi network so that you can send content to it from anywhere in the world, then see it on display when you get home. It reads from a USB stick or memory cards and can connect to social media accounts. However, its 800 by 600 resolution is a bit low. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, though expensive, the elegant Aura frame makes a great gift for someone you love. It comes with a companion app for mobile devices that allows you to easily load it with fresh content whenever you want, and it's available in a variety of handsome finishes. It features unlimited cloud-based media storage, advanced facial recognition, and a luxurious gift box. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for digital photo frames, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the oldtime full view is one of the best looking 8-inch options available, with a brushed metal texture and a high resolution display. Its 4GB of internal storage can play host to countless pictures and HD video content as well. Its built-in speaker plays MP3s and it has easily adjustable timer settings. It's an inexpensive, low-frills option. And taking the top spot on our list, the Nix X08E is the best option for most people, with its ability to mix both video and photos into the same slideshow displayed on a beautiful IPS LED screen. It comes with a remote control, quality speakers, and can function as a clock or calendar too. Its size fits in well with analog frames, and it offers optional motion sensitivity and an easy-to-use menu system. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for digital photo frames, or simply click beneath this video.